so far? Great. I mean, fantastic. I mean, really, really good. I mean, we just hit the ground running. I mean, right off the bat, there was a real good process of gelling. It's like a family.
Pretty awful. Can't say I expected it to be anything but this. It's a hack. Not a, you know, one-trick pony. He's just, he's not funny, and his hands tend to go where I don't like them to be.
We get along. We don't have a lot of arguments. I envision a lot of good things this year. I think we're going to have a lot of fun.
He's a douche. A huge douche.
I think we're going to make a little bit of mischief. I think you should keep checking back, because I think we're going to have some surprises.
Last Tuesday's first show, it hurt. Not just my ears having to listen to it, and my pride having to be there, and my career being a part of that show, but I haven't been able to walk straight since last Tuesday.
As I said, it's like a family. We're like brothers. I love them. I know they love me.
You can look up douche in the Webster's, maybe Google it, the Wikipedia, Justin Schlegel's face, douche.
I'm excited. I really am.
Really big douche. Uber douche. If he were a knight, he'd be Sir Douche-a-lot.